high, a little light south breeze and some sunshine. A few more clouds on Tuesday, so again, right in the lower 50s for highs. Look at Wednesday, though. Wow, that's nice. 65 degrees. There he is. Yeah, the leprechaun getting closer, and it still looks mild for St. Patrick's Day. Small chance we get a shower to move through here, perhaps late Wednesday night or early Thursday morning, but all in all, spring-like week, and spring officially begins next Sunday, hence the flowers on there. So this is probably it, right? We're busting out of the warmer temperatures. You're curious what's beyond this. Well, storm team coverage takes us beyond the 7-day for the extended 14-day outlook, and meteorologist Holly McCarthy live with that.
Well, spring is really going to set in. That's the good news. We have some decent temperatures in the extended forecast. Let's start off with the jet stream, though, and put this into motion as we work our way through the rest of this week. See that nice ridge that builds in? Those are for those warm temperatures of 60s that we see on Wednesday and Thursday. After that point, though, notice the jet stream really dips there over the West Coast. That's a developing storm system that will affect us at the beginning of next week, and that could possibly bring us some precipitation chances, maybe a little bit cooler air on the back side of that system. Otherwise, let's check it out. Here is your extended forecast. Notice temperatures dip down into the 40s there early that week as that storm system passes through, and it looks like a fairly active pattern. We've got a couple of precipitation chances showing up in there, but also those temperatures are decent, mostly 50s and 60s. You know, we'll take that. Spring really starting to set in across the area.